强人才保障，打造高质量的干事创业平台，营造一流的营商环境，构建宜居宜业的人才生态，人才集聚效应初步显现。随着自贸港可强政策利好的不断释放，海南加快引进和培育大企业、大项目、大产品，推动产业链向高端延伸，产品向高端转变，大健康产业发展的巨大机遇将转化为行业发展的动力，助推自贸港大健康产业实现高质量、高水平发展。作为全国医疗领域唯一对外开放的医疗特区，海南博鳌乐城国际医疗旅游先行区正打造世界一流的医疗旅游目的地和医疗高端人才聚集区，以及健康领域的国际交流平台，一幅壮美的健康产业发展图卷正徐徐展开。在海南，智慧健康生态岛的建设包含着丰富多元的发展内容，从出台健康海南行动实施方案到开展健康促进专项行动，海南对标中国特色自由贸易港建设，全方位提升医疗与公共卫生服务水平，向着国际一流养生健康岛迈出崭新步伐。海南依托资源环境与自贸港政策优势，以特别之举集中形成康养旅居的新格局，不断满足人们对美好生活的向往。海南这颗南海明珠正日渐展露出炫目的华彩。开放新高地，潮起海之南，借助自贸港建设的东风，海南健康产业乘势而为，奋进发展，已成功举办四届的海南国际健康产业博览会，成为全球健康品牌走进海南和健康海南对外宣传的重要窗口。2021年第五届海南国际健康产业博览会全面提质升级，为期3天的展会不仅是一个医疗器械的展示平台，也是一次健康知识的科普盛会，更是一场专家齐聚的健康大会。四季花海里，山海如梦来，让我们再一次相聚海南，逐梦自贸港，聚力健康新时代。从碧海蓝天到一
Greetings from Hainan, the 5th Hainan International Health Industry Expo. I'm Henry.
Hello, I'm Yao, and we're live for you in Hainan Haikou, like we just said. Mm-hmm. And it's Saturday in China, and how are you?
And this is the second day of the Health Industry Expo. This is a 3-day event.
Exactly.
And today we are going to show you an expo tour during our 1-hour live stream.
Exactly. And this year is the 5th year. So. Mm-hmm.Time flies. It's been 5 years. And with all the new products and technologies are here. So today we're going to show you. And they are 4 halls、mm-hmm. of this year, and which covering variety of products.
So many items here.
Yes,、mm-hmm. like medical treatment technologies、mm-hmm. and Chinese traditional medicines and therapies and healthy food, right? And also、
Very、
some of the...
healthy lifestyle here.
Yes, and、the、biomechanical medicines and、
yeah.
drugs,、
sure.
literally everything you want to know about.Health.
And、
right?
The very、important question、are you facing any healthy problems now?
Well,、honestly, some of the mental health.
Really? Really?
Yes.
About what? About what?
I'm not talking about depression or、mm-hmm. you know, some serious problems,、mm-hmm. but under a quite、like pressure life nowadays, we all have some of light mental
yeah,
problems,
I
suppose.
Yeah, because we still need to work on Saturday. That's,
like,
our, that's really the challenge to our mental health.
Well, we're just telling a joke.、
Yeah.
That's why, because we...、 naturally have a quite intense like life nowadays. So how's your sleep? I want to ask you at the very beginning.
Oh, that's a really key point. I don't feel really good about my sleep these days because I do stay up late like for about 2 or 3 days. For instance, last night I went to bed at about 2 a.m. because I'm a little bit...
Got
a little pressure
anxious.
Because this is really difficult for us to talk about some professional terms about the health industry in English, I think, for us, because there are many professional terms and professional words about the technologies, equipments, and medicine terms, because seems like you are preparing for a GRE test.
That sounds quite terrifying, honestly.
Mm-hmm. So, the very first stop, I found an interesting stop, a station. This booth is about a new
quality of sleep, right?
Yeah, like, it's about a sleep with technologies, smart sleep.
Sounds like quite interesting.
Yeah, sounds like it could help me sleep better.
Yes, let's find out.
What about we? Yeah, take a look.
Yes, let's go. Oh, we already see some of the people lying.
Are they sleeping here? Oh, yeah.
Yes, they're experiencing this new technology.
Seems like they are so comfortable sleeping here.
您好，您是展展位的负责人哈。哎，您好。
这是我们那个公司新推出的智能床垫，智能床垫和智能睡的。我们这个枕头和普通的枕头的区别在于，我们的枕头里面加入了可传感，可压有压力的这个传感器，旁边是有这个物联网，可进行通讯的一个枕头，也就是说，这个枕头在夜晚，就是说是进行睡觉以后呢，可以监测你的睡眠状况、心率、血压、呼吸等。与你的健康指标有关系的一些数据啊，经过长期使用以后，尤其对于老年人来讲的话，就可以对你身体潜在的疾病进行一个预警，啊，甚至对于这个脑梗和心梗的，一般的就是没有有这种状态的病人的话，我们可以就是说对你提供一个预警的服务啊，可以。
So this is a smart pillow connect to the internet.
Exactly.
It could monitor how you're asleep. The condition of the sleep, yeah.
Like statistics about your heartbeat, your blood pressure, and also how long have you been in a good sleep, right?
Yeah.
Like deep sleep or slight sleep.
Yeah.
Help you to analyze your health, like problems.
You want to have a try?
Yeah, sure, why not?
对，它这个是我们可以在哪里看到相关的信息？
是在手机 APP 上可以看到。
啊。
我们的这个大屏幕。
我看这里有好几块屏幕哈。
好几块屏幕，这两个是传电的，这个是手的，就是手机屏幕上显示的东西啊，就是我们手机 APP 里面的东西，我们现在通过屏幕显示出来，你可以尝试测试一下，就是说我们即时可以反馈你身体状况的信息，在后台因为有大数据的计算，可以一般会延迟35秒钟啊。
Everything is based on the big data, analyze problem.
So at home, we can directly monitor this data on our smartphone because we have the app. Apple.
Yes. So usually, you could just. So literally it's nothing.
I will watch on it. I will watch it.
On the screen.
这上面会有体重吗？
体重没有，不测体重的。
No privacy.
That's true. Okay. 就我需要闭上眼睛躺在这里吗？还是需要？就是只要躺下就行。
的时候，你的身体就是说是一定对这个枕头有了压力。枕头下面有个压力传感器，它就开始就是抓取你身体就是散发出的一些信息，包括。
It's working, right?
It's not working yet.
It's going to be like...
Oh, yeah, it works now.
After 35 seconds, you're going to some of the statistics. How's everything going there? How's the statistics?
It shows like you breathe 15 times per minute, and you're...
Like heartbeat?
Yeah,
like
blood pressure. heart rate, heart rate is 37 per minute.
37?
Good, you can 看起来
per minute.
Yeah.
It sounds like...
Oh, there is a huge screen here.
A brave.
一般来说经过长期的睡觉使用这个设备以后，你身体的比如说是呼吸这个你做梦的次数呀，体动呀，你的呼吸的暂停呀，一些身体的慢性疾病它都可以通过的大数据分析计算出来。
哦、interesting.
So it could, it's like a, warning bell or
yes.
It could predict whether you have some,
It just helps to record all the statistics.
Yeah.
When you have suffering some problems, you can show it to your doctor,
yeah.
And he will give you a more professional and accurate, like diagnose something.
High right? blood pressure
yes.
or other, like the blood diseases.
Yes, and if he, that's help you to know yourself better, I think.
那这个有没有就是我们说的这个安神助眠？因为我刚刚说就是我最近睡得不太好。
没有这个安神助眠的，它这些检测这个啊，因为我们晚上，比如说，尤其对于老年人来说，第一个是老年人独居老人，然后酒店的人员也是独居的。这两类人员容易出现夜间分享，我们通过这样一个设备就可以从后台的 APP 可以看到你有没有在船上，你什么时候起床，什么时候睡觉，你睡得好不好，深睡多长时间，就是浅睡多长时间，做梦次数，然后来分析你的身体状况有没有一些潜在的危险。因为我们去医院的时候，医院看病的时候，当时的时候你当时的数据，其实你长期的时候过去的慢性，其实你在生病之前你的身体已经发生了一些变化，我们来检测这个慢性的变化什么时候发生的啊，有可能将来会出现哪些就是有可能发生的疾病，进行做一个预警。
明白了。
所以是一个长期监测的一个比较可靠的一个数据。
It collects all the data of your sleep or all the basic information about your body, right?
So that seems much reliable. It's a reliable series of data when you can show it to your family doctor or other people, yeah.
Yeah, so that's why it's called smart.Like mattress,
seems
right?
Seems good. Seems good.
Okay. What about? Let's move on.
Okay.
Let's just explore more about this expo. 谢谢谢谢 So let's go that way.
Okay.
没了，
已经没有了
啊！实时跟着我。
It only shows when you are actually lying down on the mattress. So you know.Nowadays, especially after the pandemic, people are more focusing on their health, right?
Sure.
But still, the COVID-19 situation, it's always the priority for the people's top concern, of the top concern of the global citizens, right?
Sure. And most people in China has already taken the vaccination, the two vaccinations.
Yes, and now I think the third dose is like called boosting doses.
Have you done that?
It's injected. No, I still have to wait for 1 month, then I can get the third dose.
Gotcha. Because we need to have a 6 month block.
Yes. But you know what? There's the vaccination we got, it's an injection, right?
Yeah.
But there's a new way to get vaccinated.
Really?
Yes.
For what?For drinking?
drinking and eating a pill. Uh-huh. So what's that all about? Let's figure out today.
I think I found it.
Oh, it's called... Oh, I think there's a sign over here. Oh, I think, see, there's a lot of people queuing here for the more details about this new kind of like technology.
That
right?
is really an attracting point here.
Yes.
Because we are all very curious about how we take the vaccinations nowadays.
Yes. See, there's a cup.
So we can drink it.
There's a machine. It's like a coffee-like machine, right?
Yeah.
So I'm still curious. Do we need to just put the cup here? Okay, so excuse me. So could you just tell us about...What's this all about?
Okay, this is our continual bell arranging the laser.
Oh.
This machine is made by our company. is a world leader. And you know, this is the first time we show this machine in Hainan, so very exciting.
So how is it, we know, for us, we take the vaccination by injection. So what's this? How do we use it? Could you just show it to us?
Here we have these two devices, and we can use this one and to get this. This is can be used for at least 40 people.
Oh, 40 people.
14.
I'm sorry. 40 people.
That's still a lot. Right?
Yeah, yeah.
Still a lot.
We can
see
one small bottle for 14 people.
Fourteen injections.
And this we can put here and then. Close this.
So it seems like you got injection to the machine.
Yeah. He did it for our breath. Just like a cup of tea, right?
Yes.
And this is like a coffee machine.
Yes,
so
exactly.
Open here and put this here.
And what's next?
Yeah, I can show you how to work.
Where's the button? Will we press
here,
it?
Here is the button. You can try to press the button. Yeah. Okay.
Nothing changed.
When the light.
Oh, the great light.
And it starts working. You can see.
What's going to be inside?
Miracle will happen.
Oh. Nothing's here.
Okay, put here. Sorry.
Oh, that's another button.
Button for this machine. Okay, you can see. Now it's
What's this inside? What's inside?
It's a very small red vaccine in the top. Yeah. Okay, when the wrong button close
it,
you can get this. And you can try.
How?
Try
how?
Exhale deeply. First exhale deeply and then inhale slowly till empty the cup.
Empty it.
Slowly. And then.
Keep going. You're down.
Keep breath for 5 seconds.
Oh, keep breath.
Yeah, I'll ask you to keep breath for 5 seconds.
Okay, so hold my breath right.
So should we keep the vapor in our mouth or in our lung?
Yeah, in our mouth.
In mouth, but it will go deep and long for like 3 seconds.
It's the first
production
in our lungs.
So that's quite similar to how we have a cigar to keep in the mouth, you know?
Yeah, just like a Cuban cigar.
Our
lungs can protect at the first line. So we have 3 protections.
Ah.
Our injection vaccine only have 2, but this have 3. So we can have a
few
months in our lungs, so this is
a
miracle part.
So we only need 1 injections for this kind of...
Yeah, if you never inject, you can just
take
breath
one deep
by
breath.
Cup, you can have the
whole 3
protection.
Full doses.
So effective.
I got it.
3 doses of the injection, vaccination, right?
But I'm very curious about, because we are talking about, most people now are getting the 3rd injections now.
Yeah.
So could we got this breathing vaccination after
course.
We got already got 2 injections?
Yeah, of course, it can enhance the infection for antibody. So we have the very
but that's day. Different kind of vaccination.
Yes. Actually, this can use as 18 plus population to use. And even when you have 2 dose injection, and we can still use this for protection again.
But for teenagers and even children, it's still not.
Our
right?
clinical trials for teenagers is still ongoing.
What about the elder people? Elder, like over 60s?
It's okay. You can use for old people.
So, like, just over 18.
Yeah.
Any limitations, like age limitations?
Especially for some women and old people, they are afraid of injection because it's for them to breathe very easily and protect fully.
Okay. No, it's no heart.
So some people.
But this is still a sample, right? When will it come to the market?
You mean when? Actually, now we are trying to push and promote this use, and I think in sooner we'll
quite soon, right?
Yeah, quite sooner.
We hope to see it in the market soon. Yeah.
Yeah. you can try when we start to
yes
use it.
But have you already got three like
that? No, I got two.
We can wait
because we have the yeah.
Thank you so much for telling us. Wow, it seems like quite interesting.
And it's really fast.
Yes, I'm really looking forward. It could be used for the people who are under 18, especially for infants and children, right? They are the, I think, the main like group of people who are really afraid of like needles injections, right? But it takes some time. Right?
And we can save a lot of time here because we don't need to go to the hospital to wait
yes.
or to the clinic.
Yeah.
We can just go to an institution like the Cancino
yes.
Biomedical Medicine to get this drink in. Breathe in vaccination. That's
yes.
really convenient for us to protect
yeah.
our
Especially
health.
Especially yeah. for like disabled people and elder people, they don't have to go out to take the vaccination for three times. They could only go once and take full like vaccination.
Yeah,
right?
It gives me a really good vibe here.
That's true. So besides, we just talk about the importance of the quality of good sleep and also the vaccination of COVID-19, right? But we in this expo have much more than that.
Sure.
Yeah, everything is related to health. And at the same time, like more than 27 forums of the related topics about health are happening here. And a lot of the experts are here talking about some of the like crucial problems people are facing nowadays about like health, right? So let's take a look. Ooh,
That's
I found something interesting.
Traditional Chinese medicine.
Yes. So actually, we've tried the breathing like machine, and then we're gonna explore more about the Chinese traditional medicines and therapies. Have you tried before?
I've tried once or twice, but I couldn't remember because I didn't.
Massage.
Yeah, massage. Chinese massage. We call it a physical therapy.
That's true. For me, yeah. you know, in China, especially for elder people, they do like this kind of therapies. And for my grandparents, they do have a lot of different equipment and medicines, herbs at home, do it themselves. So let's try one of them. 你好, hello,
hello.
Hi. 能不能先介绍一下自己?
我是海南省中医院副院长潘丽。
副院长你好。
所以今天能不能给我们先介绍一下这个, 这里是一个正在进行的是一个什么环节?
这个是这样的，我们今天是总共有几个展区。首先的话，我们有一个特产品的一个展示区，有一些特色技术的一些用具，有一些我们院内的制剂，还有一些膏方、香囊，这都是我们医院的一些特有的一些产品。自己研发的？也有自己研发的，也有一些引进的一些，是这样的。另外，我们有一个患者的一个体验区。
哎呀，我看好多人啊，so many people here is crowded here.
它是一个像梅花瓣的一个形状，它有刮痧，然后有艾灸，然后有推拿的作用，它里面会放艾柱，就艾叶做的一个柱放进去，艾灸的作用，所以你的颈肩不舒服啊，腰腿痛啊，都可以做。
Talking about Chinese traditional medicine and the therapies, we all know this it's a kind of like Chinese way to diagnose one of the specific disease.
Many people in Western call that's about magic and
it's about magic and a mystery.
Magic, yeah.
Yeah, it's a myth for them. It's definitely a myth. Today we're gonna show you how a Chinese doctor to diagnose a specific or kind of like disease.
一个内科的一个专家的一个把脉问诊的区
也很忙啊，现在
问诊的一个。
我们还有没有这个？
这个
要不我们
针灸的一个专家啊
啊！要不我们让这个大夫帮我们诊疗一下，
对
吧？
好，我们 line up here.
It's quite crowded here today because it's weekend.
这样的一个
see a lot of like people are queuing here.
也是我们黎族医药的一个专家。
爷爷，您也是在这儿要让他看一下是吗？
在跟阿婆把脉问诊。
You know there's like four steps for a Chinese doctor to kind of help you to diagnose what problems you're facing or you're having right now. It's called 望闻问切 right? So let's from the very beginning 望
is Observe, look into your body, I think.
Yes, I think it's like your appearance. Sometimes some like diseases have some like symptoms, right? Some symptoms are quite obvious, show on your face, like some of the skin or body are having some problems, like color changed, and you know, literally something like that. And the second step is...
When is about like, listen to the patient,
listen, yes.
How you're feeling now.
你好，能不能给我们这个？我们想体验一下这个望闻问切，这个中医的这个诊治的这个过程，能不能？
严格说，这个是我们中医。
哦。
中医是中医的部分，但它有它各个特独特性。
独特特色啊。
哎，它历史比较悠久，历史比较还有一个独特的民族。
嗯。
很多这种古老的医疗技艺都在黎族中得到保存。
好，您稍等一下，我们也给观众朋友们讲一下。This is 怎么称呼您？
哎，我姓钟，钟先生。对
，Doctor Zhong.
Doctor Zhong, yes, and he's one of the master of Chinese like medicine and therapies, and he is from
especially
Li.
In Li.
Yeah,
Li's medicine.
He's one of he's from Li ethnic group, and now he is going to help me to try how this Chinese way of diagnosing specific disease. 能不能帮我们看，帮我来这个诊疗一下？我最近感觉我。
哎，稍等，所以是不是我们在，在这个问诊之前，就是我们不需要说自己的症状，
我们描述自己，
就是您直接给我们看，还是我们
啊？你告诉我们这病方面，那李主任也不需要你告诉我们
啊。
望闻问切和理论上和中医一样的，
是我不需要先讲是吧？
对，也还不先讲，讲了更好。
And he said at the beginning, we don't have to tell them the symptoms we are having right now, and he's gonna find himself. 是吧？是这样吧？我不用讲，他能帮我直接。
我们是黎族药。
So that's a so-called magic.
Yes, it's a myth.
黎族是海南一个独特民族，一个特有民族，海岛民族，热带民族。一个很古老的民族，
明白。
它很多这种医疗技艺，都随着这时间的慢慢，它是一个有文字记载、有语言、有文字记载的一个民族。
那您能不能先来帮我？
很多这种医疗技艺又会随着时间的流失会消失。
我跟观众朋友们解释一下啊，因为我们都是 foreign audience， 他们可能听不懂啊。So Dr. John just said he is from Li ethnic groups, and it is a quite extraordinary ethnic group in China, has many years of history, and the way of treatment in Li ethnic groups having a long history, and of course, it has some of the magics. So let's figure out what that's all about. 我们能不能就是先体验一下这个，能不能帮我诊断一下？
好。
我需要做什么？
做像按中项吧。我们Li的。他脉他的后诊，中间诊脉，那离的摸颈动脉，摸颈动脉，
那手更直接，
更骚点，更粗糙，更直接点。
行，那开始吧。
那现在
的，first up, he said for the Li ethnic groups, for the Dr. John, he said the first step is to check my neck. I don't know what's that all about.
好，先做梨，他先把手这下摸你的颈动脉，从颈动脉开始诊断，颈动脉更集结，从你颈动脉的波动还感觉
更明显，
颈脉明显，颈内压住这个感觉到了，颈动脉，那他的竖诊呢？他摸的是手先，抓住你的两个手先，对吧？对，他从你的里面感觉到你的湿干燥，什么湿润度，让你摸到你手先出的汗水，那 说不定干咳，干不行，干咳嗽，哎，那要泻干咳、护肝、调肝，哎，你很棒，贝利克，你很好。
那这个对，哎，
他和中医，
哎，
那还很多医疗技艺，像这种很古老的这棒打，
跟
了我几十年了。哎，是吧？也是像按摩，或者通过拍打。
啊，通过拍打，我需要转过来吗？
对，叫拍打。
来，你参加。
对，让体验一下，是吧？哎，
他真的上了药。为了打出什么？
啊，
是你为了
他就这样做，他是活血化瘀，嗯，气血是吧？活血的作用。
那这个
通经络。
好，明白了。
对吧？哎，他给他上了药。上了药九号，通电拍打，通电拍打。
哦，药九七
号。对，渗到里面去，对对对。
渗透以后拍打。
这个，啊，
感觉被棒打。
这棒打。
这叫棒打。
这个绿色疗法。
敲到他骨头。
对，对吧？
不是，我挺瘦的，还不太敲。
还有一个。
要轻一点。
还有我们这个很古老的马红疗法，河北马红疗法。马红在中医叫水蛭。活力有名，
马黄啊，
黄
对。
宋徽宗的活力有名的叫水蛭，
水
蛭治疗中风脑梗不好少的味药，但黎族人用的也用的是合体麻黄，中医上用的是死的甘甜，黎族用的是合体。还是合的，
什么意思啊？就是
需要让它钻进去吗？
把你的阴血吸掉，治疗你的静脉曲张。
All right，
还有预防这个中风脑梗
啊，
因为它有没有分，它其中它吸你血的过程中，它分泌一种叫水蛭素，这是一种很溶血、溶血栓、溶酶的，防止那血凝固的一种酶。叫水蛭酶、水蛭素，它进去了就把你的血哗啦的流出来，止不住的，那还把你破坏你的血小板，防防凝血的作用。那进入你的血液里面了，可以溶血栓。我们也开发做了这马黄冻干粉，马黄的溶酸，哎，还有这个
是不疼吗？它
不疼，它咬你的时候，
蚂蚁咬一下。
哎呦，这个现在就是活的，是吗？
对，活的，
哎呀，
还是活的。
Specifically, insect, right?
Yeah.
And it's called
in a tropical area.
Yes, and they take it as a treatment.Right. Well, honestly, I feel like a bit terrified by it.
You can find it anywhere in the rainforest.
Yes.
But we can't imagine it could use to...
For a treatment.
Yeah, for a treatment. Yeah.
Oh my god. This is the first time I saw this, but I feel like...
For you? We're going to start
I don't want to try it. It's so terrifying. Oh my god.
对啊，静脉曲张目前不管西医中医上的没有，还有一个就把你一血吸的干干净净。
No. So Henry, you gonna try it?
Maybe next time, I think. I haven't prepared well for myself.
Come on, don't try.
这个黎族常用的。
啊，这是下一个
的。
啊，这是下一个。
藤椒。
Leave away.
Oh my god, I was threatened to buy.
黎族中特有那种藤的九龙藤。
哦。
它本来。是吧？这个药棒我们这个砍下来了，泡到药里面，泡了半年后再拿出来用，用过程中经过加温，
嗯，
它是没关系，这个
对加温加热
以后，
哎，用的药布，
药布，
我们的也是特制的药布。
This is one of the tool for the treatment.
就是浸过药的，
对，泡过药的，对，有两种，还有药的作用。第二种还有保护，防止烫伤，对对对对。
The heat is at the beginning, and then this is one of the things closed with already one good one.
来口气，口气，口气，口气，
这边。
对，这个点得着。
这个可以点。
I smell like alcohol or something, right?
这个是个药棒，
像黄酒。
加热
，herb smell，
加温加热，哎，
里面什么样的成分？
对，这是我们特制的一个药，只要这种活血化瘀的这种药在里面，泡在里面，有两种，包住防烫伤，防止烫伤，弄脏你的衣服，还有增加的渗透性，就本来这个药棒了，这个药布，效果特别好，你快体验一下。
所以这个也是药。
这个是药，
它也是药，
这个是药
啊。
这个加温加之后有药的作用，有热的作用，有激活的作用，还有利的作用。 经过我们这里来按压。
我可以试试，我可以试试。那行，他来也行。烫不烫？
No, it feels like okay.
你看，
发热的感觉。
是的，是的，他的药也是。
对，经过药的烫。对。
It's like a massage with a tool. I feel like okay. Oh, quite interesting.
Does it hurt?
No, it makes me just feel like quite comfortable.
A massage?
Yes. Very soft and gentle one. Not, you know, really hurting. No.
Okay. 这个是对颈椎好。
颈椎、腰椎啊，各种肌肉肌肉劳损，腰酸背痛这些的话，或者疲劳，对。
Like some problems with your neck.
这个我们的鼻子嘞
，something wrong with your like back. Literally every part of your body you could have this treatment.
We have because many people have a backache.
Yes.
Yeah. 这个是
这个我们装的这个药线，整个揪的作用点火起来。
哦，也是揪啊。
对对，那个乳腺增生
哦，
效果特别明显。哎，基本它达到。我是患者是要的目的，对，点着火起来，点着火来，在乳腺上就把消这个乳腺，用了第二天这个乳腺就消肿了，乳腺增生、乳腺炎，效果特别明显的，并且用来改善睡眠。
急性乳腺炎。
对对。
那这个说什么？
啊，等一下啊。
这个我有点害怕有火。
没事啊。
像
这个嘛，
不能的。我开始，
我就开始了吗？
就这样啊。
我这发型
，OK，
我的发型就这么
简单啊，就达到哎，目的。
所以它
揪的作用，
它揪是您刚揪这儿是有什么？
像你这样叫百会穴，哎，是吧？人中穴。假如这乳腺的那在那不懂的疾病、不懂的穴位，哎，是吧？还有这个，这个我们。特制的药，
但是它主要是揪乳腺的嘛，是吧？
对，
别的地儿其实也可以啊。
可以敷底啊，可以 express problem。
但是我们尽量就不能在脸上用，要会留下可能会留下淡淡的疤痕。
哦，那你刚刚那我
没有 nothing here。Trust me, nothing here。
对，真讲对，这里离
so scared of me。
We have a lot of friends here. Eris.
古代黎族的用黎陶，黎族的黎陶，陶瓷叫黎陶瓷，比较有名。那现在特别我们就改良了，
它是花梨木啊 ，That's rosewood, local type。
也是来自中原的，或中卫，一脉相承。
啊，
哎，
是我们说的黄花梨吗？
是的，
黄花梨，
对，黄花梨，哎，这我们用自己。我们用的自产出来的，打在我们用的。
那是 local treasure， 哈。
他用的，中医用的是用的艾叶，熟悉的。那我们黎族用的是什么？除了艾叶，还要生姜、生香。生香有理气，生香有理气，改善睡眠。也做的过程昏昏欲睡，人就感到很舒服。还加上生姜还有活血，是吧？我这里带来点过来了。
哦，你还带了点
过来，
这是，
我以为您带了一块生姜呢，一个 ginger，
打放在里面，对，它里面经过加温加热，对。
This is like musty bastion，
这里面有生姜，有生姜，有生姜，黎族一般喜欢用生姜，它和活血的作用，生姜是海南特有的，是比较昂贵的，比较名贵的。哎，对你关节的部位，
对它，
好来吧，
免费的不是？对，
没有在关节的，
胳膊的
关节部位啊，就这转，哎，这样子也可以了，
可以。
你的手臂上有六条经络，
对
啊，
这经络打通的经络，就这么样，
肺，
这个会像刮痧那样，一会儿会红。
刮痧，对，还有刮的作用，有热的作用，有药的作用，这不是一般的艾，它除了我们讲的艾，那也要加了大量的生姜，姜，晒干的姜片，姜丝，还加了这个神香，我这没带来，还加了神香精油，一款蛮香的，有改善睡眠的作用。 有理气的作用，嗯，对吧？神香那些作用很多了，哎，就通过这样来。
嗯、我确实闻到那个姜的味道。
对，就这么来回的哎，还有合一的作用。
It has a really strong aroma of the local herbs about the ginger. Yeah, really strong.
对，就通过这达到治病的目的，哎，效果的蛮好的。
这个要大概要做多长时间？
对，一般就40分钟，哦，40分钟。
40 minutes.
For each time.
还有我们黎族的常用的洗发的、护发的，还有送两包给你护发，特别你的用过你头发很柔软，你明天还回来告诉你。对，
适合我的，
又
不是脱发，
还有喊那的，你应该在要喊那的。又有的渣，
山柚油
的渣，
什么山柚油？
那北
那种植物
，grapefruit 啊，
是柚子吗？
不是，
山柚，柚木，
一种
山柚植物，
植物的种，
山柚是大的
种，
不大的，
啊，留下的北有点渣，再加种哎，离经草，
会使你的头发，
还有对吧？还有就加上中药的，
像精油一样，像 essential oil you put on your hair，
对。
还加上小神香，你习惯了人就搞很舒服，就想着。还有那黑芝麻、黑芝麻、黑芝麻，还有五指山参，它主要的配方就是山楂，山楂的，就是我们榨花生油的流那个饼，那个渣，那个花不是花生油，它拿不是花生，拿是山药，再加上。
So that seems like we have so many ingredients here, and it's a. Because they can get the ingredients everywhere in the mountains because they live in the mountains, right?
Yes.
好，谢谢您，
这个都是绿色的天然的
啊，
明白。
好，谢谢，我们回头再了解更多。好，
我们就是通过这样的一个展示，
谢谢，
展示我们中医的一个形象。
没错，
然后把我们的中医的声音发出去，
一定
来把中药的文化深入到我们百姓的心中。
很多我们海外的网友看到以后，他们也会觉得非常的神奇。而如果走在，而且现在海南的当地的外国人非常多呀，现在是不是有很多外国人也会到？
我们进行一个交流，我们这边展区里面也有展示，有一个对外交流的一个区域。
So if you are in Hainan, you can have a try. You come to the Chinese Medicine Hospital of Hainan Province. Yeah, you can have a find yourself some interesting.
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, that's the Chinese traditional medicine therapy spot. Quite interesting. I don't know what I see now. My neck is really warm here.
Yeah, me too. It's really warm here.
But it helps. Sometimes I have some like neck problems.
Mm-hmm.
Is that working?
I don't know whether it's working, but maybe if you have a backache or
a knee problem,
you have that. It's really to warm up, like a more like a physical therapy, I think. That should work. That should work. And besides the Chinese traditional medicine, and people now they are chasing for a healthy lifestyle, especially for food, for how they eat.
What about you? Do you have?Like specific recipes and for your like daily meals.
Oh yeah, I because I eat grass every day. Salad.
Grass. grass? Like the wild one.
So if you
forgotten.
If you work out, if you go to work out, you need to eat salad or some chicken breast. Yeah.
Like
vegetables, fruits.
Low calorie food.
Sugar free yogurt.
Organic food.
And that's how we eat now, because we don't like to eat too much fat now.
Yes.
And or too much rice, noodles, mm-hmm. no?
Exactly. Nowadays, people are more tend to eat some, like, just like you said, like more healthy food.
Yeah, like multi-grains, 那个杂粮饭啊。
Yes.And here in this expo, offering a lot of healthy food, which are all organic, right? In natural.
And their local specialties come to every province all over the country.
Yes, some like specific like products.
Mm-hmm.
We can see this is a lot of tea.
Do you drink tea?
So, sometimes I drink black tea.
Black tea?
Yes.
But I think Hainan is famous for its
green tea.
Yes,
白沙绿茶. And can we find some green tea here?
Tea and coffee some are the two like top beverages in the world, right?
Tea, most coffee, drink alcohol.
Yes, alcohol. So do you usually drink?
A little bit alcohol is really good for your health. Yeah.
Right?
So not too much.
Yeah, not too much. Just a little bit, right? So do you usually drink tea or coffee?
Tea.
Or alcohol?
I'm addicted to tea, coffee, and alcohol. All of them. All the three of them.
Sounds like you have a really colorful life.
Because we need to find something.
I'm that kind of person. But in the morning, I usually just get a
Have you studied in London?
Yeah.
But they have their breakfast, right?
Yes, they have the English rose tea.
You like
English
it?
English flora tea. Uh-huh. I feel like, okay, but I prefer Chinese tea, actually.
Chinese tea?
Yes.
Or you more prefer coffee?
Just like I said, I'm not a tea person. I'm a coffee drinker, but at the very beginning, I don't like coffee because the coffee and it's. I feel like I'm a little bit allergic to that. But after a long period of time drinking coffee, I feel like I'm get used to it
and
have addicted to it.
Yeah, they have many similarities because you will find so many kind of tea all over the world, and you can also find so many kind of coffee all over the world, especially coffee beans from Ethiopia, from Panama,
Vietnam.
From Yunnan, China, and from Hainan, local beans. You can experience many different aromas of the coffee beans all of the world.
Yes.
And you can also try to experience this local culture because a different flavor of the coffee shows out a different culture of the local development.
Yes, and the making method is different.
Yeah.
Like in Africa, they prefer some of the creams and even some of the specific spices.
Yeah.
And in China, are there any special?
You mean the coffee beans?
No, I mean the method of making coffee, drinking,
I think.
Maybe no.
I'm not so familiar with that. Yeah,
but I think nowadays in China, like for young people, they prefer have like black coffee, or we say Americano, or we say like pour over.
I love the pour over coffee. Because I always make pour over coffee.
Do you have like a whole set?
Yeah, I have a set of them.
Yeah. Back home?
Yeah, at home. Yeah.
What's going on here?
I think that's a contest or
coffee brewing.
That's a coffee competition.
Quite interesting. Well, there's a lot of fans on Facebook saying hello to us.
What's going on here? So many people are watching their contest, and there are the judges here. What's that doing? Just pour the hot water into the different coins? Yeah. That is a siphon pot, the 红锡壶. Water is heating up. Maybe waiting for a specific temperature, the water will goes up to the upper level.
It seems like not making coffee, like doing some magic. I don't know why. I think that's because the light.
The light, yeah. Because that's electric.
That's not a common thing. The making, the whole process of making coffee become art. Okay?
That is your art. That is your art.
He's definitely a professional.
He's grinding the beans.它做 C 这样一样的是一模一样的，
水量要一样，
水量一样的粉呢、啊？粉量
要一样，
粉的品种是不一样的，
一样
哦，也是一样。那它为什么要做三杯一样的？这个
三个感官，
哦，
单独呈现一杯独立的饮品。
哦，明白了。So he's making the same coffee for each judge.
Oh,
they are all the same. They are all the same.
Got it.
That's a separate method.
That's interesting.
涉及到比如说你是一个咖啡店员，你的每一杯出品都要一致，所以要做三杯。
也算是他的这个出品的这个品控的一个衡量。
就你比赛其实也是切身到你的服务上面去，你咖啡馆的出品最终是吧？
对，
所以我们要做这个测试。
就是水平也不能相差太多，要最后看他们平均的分数，分数也不能差太多。
三个感官
啊！我看周边站了好多人。
对，这个是主餐汤
啊，主餐汤
就是把控三个评审的一个食量
啊，
这些技术
就是看他操作当中的。
对，这两个主要管，那三个主要管他操作的模板和服务的细节。
明白，谢谢。Those three guys there over there, they are mainly judging how the coffee drinks like, how the aroma goes out. They're about the feelings, and this is the main judge. He's the main judge. He can work, he can work everywhere. And those two are tech men. They are focusing on the techniques things. Yeah. Whether he's doing the correct thing or whether he's doing the wrong thing.
Interesting.
Yeah, it's also the first time for me.
Yes, to see kind of like
a siphon,
brewing
creamy flavor, almonds fruit. Yeah.
I can't feel the difference. I can't tell the difference.
所以，why not we have a coffee making contest here?
Really? I'm gonna do that.
Because I think we found a setup for coffee making equipment here. Yeah.
Yes, I'm just a beginner.
You wanna have a try? I'm also a beginner too.
Let's just have a try. Relax.
您好，您好。
Don't take it like a real competition for us.
您是这个？
啊，我是这个赛事的经理人，主要负责这个赛事的。
She's the manager of this competition.
所以现在我们俩就是想来体验一下。
对，我也想冲一杯咖啡啊。
就是同时进行。啊，我跟你们先
有一赛啊。
This
is the pour over coffee. So we'll already find different beans from all of the world. This is 来自不同产区的一些豆子。
对，它有不同的处理法，然后不同的产区。
深度烘焙，
还有不同的烘焙度。对，还有这种蓝山咖啡，就是比较贵的，还有一个贵下咖啡。
啊，是 Geisha。
Geisha，
这豆子的品质都是比较好的。哦，所以我们这边都有一个精品的展区。
It's a high quality beans。
What about this?
都是拿过奖的，哎 ，VIP 嘉宾接待。
VIP, we are very important person. We're gonna try this.
VIP 的专区。
哦。我们待会儿做好了端过去给他们尝一尝。
那别做了，直接坐过去吧。
对，我们做好端过去嘛。
好。
对 ，We can serve the VIPs.
Oh, really, Geisha?
对 ，So you choose the Geisha?
Yes.
You choose Geisha?
We could use the same like the.
No. We won't use the same.
I think you got Blue Mountain as well.
I want to choose a different.
Honestly, I don't know much about the difference between different.
密处理是什么意思？
它那个是什么？在
What's yours?
密处理它是一个处理的方式。
果肉去做的那个，
它你处理的果胶的时候，它会分一个程度，比如说你的果胶保留的程度在3%、5%，所以它会分一个蜜处理、红蜜、黑蜜，就是这么去分的。
所以这个糖分会更高一些，
甜度更好，粘稠感也会更好。对，你可以闻一下香气。
那我就选这个豆子吧。豆子可以做手工吗？
对，可以的。
我问一下。
你可以自己来体验一下，我可以带你。
好，好，好。
啊，那我呢？完了。
一起带吧。
一款，你们挑一款。
好的，好的。So let's get started.
你挑一款豆子好先，我再。
他做龟下。
啊，你做龟下，你做。
对，我做蜜，好不好？
然后一会儿我们也可以来测试一下你们俩。
对，我们互相。对，我们也做一个杯测，好。
对，可以的。我先跟你们介绍一下手冲。
好。
这个是磨豆机。然后我们可以根据数字的大小来去变动它的一个粉的粗细度，因为你的粉的粗细就决定了你的萃取率。
We have the different grinding selections of different beans.
Yes.
然后接着这个呢是控温壶，你的水温也会决定你咖啡萃出来的物质和湿气。
The temperature.
其实你要在冲煮一杯咖啡的时候，你要先了解你所要用到的设备，你可不可以去更好的控制？接着呢。这个就是我们的滤杯和滤壶，还有用到电子秤。首先，我们先称一下我们想要的量，比如说我们现在用20克。
好。
我们会算一个水粉比例是1:15，那我们要冲到300。对，我们还有一个闷蒸的时间。比如说我们水和咖啡粉，它会经过一个释放二氧化碳的过程，所以我们前期要做一个，比如说20克1:1的吸水率，那我们去注入25克的水，大概。哦，你们两个先。
所以是15克，哎，多少克豆子？
20克豆子。
20克豆子。
你们先称好，你们想要。
We have 20 grams of beans and 300 milliliters of the coffee, of the production of the coffee. So we are going to weigh it. 哦，直接倒哈。直接倒哈。
20克对吧？
对，80克。
啊，这个才8克哈。
我们可以用的是。
差不多少吧。
OK, got it.
然后
20 grams.
It seems like it's too much.
先
用一些这么多的来清洗一下。
OK, 好的，没问题。
先放大概20克吧。
OK,
因为怕上衣服串味的，所以我们必须要做一个清理磨豆子的工作。
好了吧？
啊，可以了。好的。你要想冲煮一杯更好的咖啡，所以一些细节还是要注意的。
这个香气已经出来了，对，我已经闻到这个。
看一下那个出气
度
是你想要的。
您觉得这个出气度可以吗？
这个 OK。
好，
制作的方法，
然后我们要清洗一下。
The aroma comes out, it goes out.
对对对，
It has a really strong flavor of chocolate, of the tropical, of tropical fruit.
您先做一个清洗
菌的工作。好，好，继续泡圈啊。好，
水一定要不稳，对，往边边大胆，因为清洗滤纸
让它贴在壁上哈。
对，
大胆，这样啊。
OK。
好，谢谢我们的。
这个呢，我们清洗看到的主要的目的就是把那机械的味道清洗掉，而且还可以做到一个温和的动作。然后这个时候我们清洗活动。
大家也别玩，
那可能不需要我带你了吧。
还行还行，没有没有，很业余嘛。
幸福的方式到我们的蛋的黑豆
部分，把它粉到中间，就是部分到
而且是海南白沙，同时以咖啡树脂为原料
的。像这种情况我们还会对拿起来把它
好，谢谢我们的机器手。好，看起来一个我们即将要出场的选手，
好，现在是要到91度哈。
对，现在
We need to heat up the water to 91 Celsius degree. So temperature is really important to give out the high quality coffee.
做一会你要记得按时间。
好，是闷蒸30秒。
对，25到30秒。
好，
因为它这个豆子它颜色有一点点浅，也30秒到35都可以。我们还是对豆子的一个烘焙度。我们也会再做一个参数的调整，你不能说哦，我每一款豆子都用这个参数。
明白。
OK, 这个可以。
好。
来，我们吃上几首。
注水好了哈，再平下来。对，开始。好，开始。
Warm it up。
那个手在平面上做转圈。
尊敬的。
OK, 大的。水稳，还不错嘛，水流挺稳的。OK,
好，
好，好，那我们看得到
25 seconds, 好，好，三十秒。
做第二次水。
好，第二轮注水是往中心还是继续画圈？
同样的，往中心往旁边转圈。
啊，
这样是更均匀嘛？好，在下面的水。一个方
块，
去除更多我们想要的物质。
好，30秒了。好。好，这个
太矮了。
不，我只要我长太高了。
对，慢一点，慢一点。对，水一定要稳，然后在中间的位置，不要太快。对。
要到多少克？
我们到100的时候。100克，其实误差我们有个接受值，比如说3到5克的水，我们是可以接受的。大概我们在2分半的时候结束整一壶咖啡的一个萃取。
啊。现在是我们要等它把这些这个咖啡液下去。
对，第二次你不用完全等到它液体渗完，第二次可以开始注了。
现在就是直接往中心还是？
中心还是跟第一次
一
样，一
样这样画一圈啊。
其实咖啡是很多动作都是重复的，
对。因为我看有些人是哎是喜欢就是直接往中心然后就蹦了，
那种叫一刀流
啊，
最早是
难吧？
这个到几克？
这个也到200，对。哎。你看哦，没有发现一个问题，你在看水的时候你就泡不了时间，
对，
你在专心注水，
而且这三个是非常难，三个同时专注。 It's really difficult for us to concentrate on all the three parts of the coffee making process. We can only concentrate on the one process. Yeah.
It's just the kind of life.
因为我们在
冲煮的时候，我们其他因素一定要控制好，
是的，是的。
比如说研磨、水温，然后你的水粉比、你的时间，你放 OK 吗？
可以，可以，可以，可以，可以，腰还行。
可是。
好，我们第三段开始。
好。
第三段，
第三段你注到250克的时候，剩那50克你可以中心注水，因为可能后面其实没有太固执了，你就可以中心注水，把我们所想要的一个比例把它放大化。对，还没够，中心注水。
啊，直接倒300。
对，对，直接倒300。其实我们也可以尝试一下。OK。刚刚
stand 好，那时间应该是控制在
对2分半吧？
2分半，我现在已经过了20秒了。
不，啊、你注完是2分半，但你要等它渗完
啊。
我们是注水了2分半。
明白了，明白了。
然后我们可以开始了。好的，
可以开始啊。
那我们一会可以大家一起 PK 一下。
I will wait for my copy to drip over, yeah.
都拼。
好，这个我已经量好了是20克。
然后我们洗一下那个墨。
好。还需要一放多少？放一点点就可以了。
大概2-3克就好了，豆子比较贵。
2-3克。
这实话，豆子比较贵。
可以了吧？
不够。
啊，你说是克还是克？
克。我们不论克，我们都论克。啊，
差不多了，
老板会。
我觉得心疼，我替你心疼了已经。嗯，
水温同样的研磨，我觉得这样子 PK 比较公平。
嗯，好的。
嗯，
这个怎么把它扣紧呢？
哦，它这里有个封口，你看这样子拉过去它就紧了。
这样吗？
对。然后您清洗一下滤纸。
好的。
像你有玩过吗？
没有，算是吧。
哎，对，我们这样子
对。好。
然后这样子拉开，你在这个位置捏一下，是为了让它更好的贴壁
啊，更
对，
更加的贴合。
还清洗滤纸，在这个位置它是不烫的，是这样子会更优雅。
对，我就是
humidating the future now。
速度快。
The paper future needs to be totally
get white。
啊 ，OK OK。
哦，好了哈。
嗯。
我们把废水倒在这个。
To be stick to the.
等它。
To the wall.
游一下吗
？To the future.
好好好。你来磨。这个开关在这。
Can I have a? I can't wait to have a try of my own coffee.
好了哈，哦，它完全没有声
音，
哦，你的秤有，
哦，它自动关了吧？
它没有，把粉倒到里面。
这中间怎么有结块？
它那个后面有点细粉，它就会出现这种。
好，就这样直接倒进去哈。
大白，直接倒。
这个能试喝一瓶。
啊，稍微再等一会儿，等。
好，
然后我们把粉。你看这种白色就是银皮
哦， oh.
对，就豆子处理的时候会，嗯 ，OK，
好，
一定要记得按时间哦。
啊，多少时间来着？
对，要算时间，你先按时间再注水，对，按，然后到25到30克的水，中间转，不要乱流。
这个水平不太行。
你不能逆行，
我要，我
啊，一定要顺时间。
好的，
嗯，
这个是我要到多少克的水来着？
啊，可以了，
我一次主要记不住那么多。啊，I can't remember all the like things at the same time.
But it's not the first time for you to do the pour over coffee, right?
I already forgot.
准备水30秒，做第二次做到100。
All right, the second time.
不能乱流。
Yeah, from the middle to outside, yeah.
顺时针
不能。Do a clockwise.
It seems like easy, but it's not.
水要离那个咖啡液面稍微更贴近一些，让你的粉。
这是我最大的水平。我本来就是，我本来是一个很就是做不明白的人。
Okay, so you already got 100 grams.
1分半的时候再
做。太快了。
Seems like much easier for me to talk, but when I do it by myself, it seems difficult.
Yeah, but I think for you, you look like quite professional. professional. And
徒步的时候感觉没办法，
是因为你很难去专注在三个上，
就是、很稳，然后就倒水倒的特别稳，
对，
水有点重，可能拿不习惯的。啊，
是是。
啊，这样子吗？
对，所以你稍微要控制一下密度，
就是这个水流非常的。
一分半快到。
对。
这个需要倒多少克？
倒到200。
好，开始了哈。
稍微低一点。
倒的很着急。大一点。要多久？两分半吗？
你要做到两分。
好，
还没够水，水的水粉比例。
好的。
一场专家齐聚的健康大会，两院院士、国医大师。
我不知道，我在看时间，哎，还差一点。
200
Really？
你注水忽停忽断，不告诉你的时间用的就比较长了。
哦。
你的水的大小，
就它不够稳。
啊，所以我们两分半以内要萃取嘛？
对呀、啊。
还要萃取到300。
对。
现在已经是
2:30了，
才200啊。
因为它很
有时候停，有时候断。
那如果萃取时间长的话，会变苦。
过度萃取，苦涩。
啊。
哦。
负面的风味。
明白了。
负面的一个苦感的一个味道。好，接着做。
然后到多少？
到300。
好。
直接就到300。就不用，大胆倒，不要停。
Goes directly to
300
grams of water.
啊啊啊！
没事，我们都是从
这个阶段，
对
对对，
不断的测试才出来更好的风吹，出来更好的技术，包括我们比赛的康老师也是一样。
So we are in our own path to success.
Yeah.
好 ，OK，OK。
Okay. Okay.
一场专家齐聚的
啊，预完嘛，是吧？
对，
我已经喝了一杯我自己的。
进行一个什么样的
互相测？
我们进行一个就是比赛
A， 比赛 B。
来，我们邀请了三位，来，快！这三位都是我们的
粉丝，
还有粉丝。
黑粉，
我们要三位场外观众啊 ，we invite three audiences， three friends here to have a taste of our own products。
Oh, we have some comments here.
一人喝一杯吧。
Tong from Singapore said， 傻男孩煮咖啡 in Chinese， which means like
说我吗？
对。Greetings from Singapore.
Peng. Thank you, Peng.
Thank you, Peng.
Okay.
I'm personally gonna say both are great. Do you agree?
I think so.
你自己冲的也要尝一下。
我不想尝，我感觉应该很苦。
不会的，先苦后甜，
主要豆子好，
对，
就不会太失败。
很贵呀、啊，
豆子好，你怎么？
我已经感受到了，但是还是会有一点感觉。哦，
尝到了，
老师你也尝尝我这个啊。
虽然你的时间长了，但是呢，
能尝出时间长了哈，像我尝不出来。
如果你虽然你冲泡的时间长了，但是因为你的手法问题，很多物质你都没有。去到，因为你水是忽高忽低，所以
它就没有很进行一个很好的萃取。
所以其实好豆子并不苦。
刚好是吗？
是的，你看，
你赢在
其实不苦。
Quality of the bean，
对，
对，都是三杯都是。
这就是为什么我选它的原因，因为我知道我一定不怎么样。
是我觉得我的有点苦。
A few 是豆子的原因，不是因为手法。
你的那个整体的平衡感会好一点，萃出来的物质会更多。
啊，
它这个就是偏薄。
因为龟下本身的口感就是偏清淡，
水果味，水果调性比较好。对，其实好的豆子不会很苦，所以大家只是早期对一些专业豆可能有了一些误区，再加上我们所有的一些技术方面的提升啊，设备的提升啊，所以我们现在的咖啡会品质上会不好，对吧？您喝了你觉得呢？
那您觉得我们？ 怎么样
？I feel like the beans are great, but I'm not sure about.
但我选的话，可能从豆子方面，我会选择这个。但是从技术评价来说，我觉得这边比较胜出。
如果我用那个就更好，
应该是 switch。
所以跟我们比赛是一样的性质，你咖啡师的技术好，但是你挑的比赛豆子。如果品质稍微差一点，
yeah.
你也拿不到更好的名次。
That's why, like Asia, is beyond the beans I use.
每个方面都是重要。
But like the techniques using for that.
How do you feel? How do you feel? 你们觉得怎么样？
你们喜欢的 A 还是 B?
A.
A 胜出。
A
我是 A 吗？难道
我是 A？
口感的话比较平衡，
对，
可能会偏大一点，
对，就是
这
样
的感
觉。我还没喝呢，快给我尝一杯。
都是新的，没喝。就是它会更 strong 一些，就是。
它就是说的更均匀一些，
这个就感觉好像
酸。
嗯，除了就是它的这个口感被我的技术发挥到最佳。
啊。
会更
没有
越来越好的。
没关系 ，because you already got introduced into this healthy lifestyle.
Yeah, that's why I have like instant coffee every day.
Yeah, but you can buy a set of this equipment at home and do your pour over coffee by yourself. And so live your own healthy life.
This whole process could help you to maintain a more like slow life.
To empty your mind out of your work, out of many annoying things, to focusing, to concentrate onto this thing. Because if you want to have a 30 minutes every day to do a pour over coffee at home, you can...absolutely have a really good feeling.
Yes, and I suppose sometimes when you are suffering like anxiety, you can't make a good coffee, right? But if you try to do pour over yourself, it definitely helps you to build your confidence, help you to calm down, right? Enjoy slow life and having a more healthy lifestyle.
Sure.
We all know turtles can live much longer than human. That's because he moves really slow.
That's because they drink coffee every day.
Let's ask them next time.
So this is also a really important part of the health industry.
And
I hope you guys could discover more by yourself. If you're in Hainan, you can come to this Hainan Expo, in health industry Expo, and hope to see you soon. I think after we got to drinking the coffee.
That's true. And coffee.
We're hungry now.
Yes, coffee also helpful to some of the heart disease, right? So cheers.
This is our live stream.
Yes,
this time.
For today. And we hope you all have a great day and also having
and a great weekend.
Healthy lifestyle.
Yeah, and a great life. Healthy life. All right, thank you.
Have any questions? Please leave your comments here. And thanks for watching this live stream with us. And bye bye.
See you.
真的这个口感就更丰富，一分海运，从净空清流到葱绿雨林，这里长夏梧桐，这里主栖山白，这里的森林覆盖率高达62%，丰富的生态资源，纯净的环境品质，这里的生活，每颗切面都是对健康最好的诠释，这里就是海南。探索建设中国特色自由贸易港，让海南站在了历史的新起点。作为先行先试健康中国的试点，海南自贸港为大健康产业提供强大的资源支持与人才保障，打造高质量的干事创业平台，营造一流的营商环境，构建宜居宜业的人才生态，人才集聚效应初步显现。随着自贸港各项政策利好的不断释放，海南加快引进和培育大企业、大项目、大产品，推动产业链向高端延伸，产品向高端转变，大健康产业发展的巨大机遇将转化为行业发展的动力，助推自贸港大健康产业实现高质量、高水平发展。作为全国医疗领域唯一对外开放的医疗特区，海南博鳌乐城国际医疗旅游先行区正打造世界流的医疗旅游目的地和医疗高端人才聚集区以及健康领域的 国际交流平台，一幅壮美的健康产业发展图卷正徐徐展开。在海南，智慧健康生态岛的建设包含着丰富多元的发展内容，从出台健康海南行动实施方案到开展健康促进专项动，海南对标中国特色自由贸易港建设，全方位提升医疗与公共卫生服务水平，向着国际一流养生健康岛迈出崭新步伐。海南依托资源环境与自贸港政策优势，以特别之举集中形成康养旅居的新格局，不断满足人们对美好生活的向往。海南这颗南海明珠正日渐展露出炫目的华彩，开放新高地，潮起海之南，借助自贸港建设的东风，海南健康产业乘势而为，奋进发展，已成功举办四届的海南国际健康产业博览会，成为全球健康品牌走进海南和健康海南对外宣传的重要窗口。2021年第五届海南国际健康产业博览会全面提质升级，为期3天的展会不仅是一个医疗器械的展示平台，也是一次健康知识的科普盛会，更是一场专家齐聚的健康大会。四季花海里，山海如梦来，让我们再一次相聚海南，逐梦自贸港，聚力健康新时代。
一场专家齐聚的健康大会，两院院士、国医大师切磋论道，一次健康知识的科普盛会，全健康、热带病共同研讨，一个医疗器械的展示平台，吸入式新冠疫苗、流动中药房，更多黑科技集体亮相。11月的海南，一切为健康而来，3000医药人隆重汇聚，30场论坛高频开启，100余场报告轮番登场。11月12至14日，第五届海南国际健康产业博览会，邀你来围观。